Hello and welcome to the Ultramare Exhibition Centre, the home of judo at this 30th Universiade. We're halfway through the four-day judo programme. Joining me in commentary is world silver medalist Master Lincoln Hahn. And we've seen 24 medals handed out already. Another 16 will be contested here today. The Women's Open and the first of the two bronze medal matches between Sebil Akbulut of Turkey. And she will take on Jovana Pekovic of Montenegro. Akbulut of Turkey on the left in the white, and Pekovic will be wearing blue.
Akbulut had four matches before this, and Pekovic had three matches coming into this gold medal contest. Big hip throw from Akbulut. With certain grips, the player has to attack immediately, otherwise risk penalty. Oh, Koshiguruma.
Oh, she manages to throw her and gets a Wazari. Pekovic is ahead all of a sudden. Akbulut has managed bronze medal at the 2017 European Under 23 Championships, and she's thrown her.
Biggie pawn.
A terrific throw from Akbulut, and that has got her the match and the bronze medal, her second bronze medal here in Naples. On to the second medal contest, bronze medal contest. Sibilia Facholli of Brazil against Gandima Erdenebilig of Mongolia. This will be Facholi's last Universiade. She's 25 years old, so won't be able to qualify for another one. Erdenebilig still only 22, and the current Mongolian champion in the plus 78 kilo category.
Both are big women. I think they normally fight in the plus 78 kilograms category.
Now, interesting to sort of contrast the medal matches we've just seen in the women's 52 kilo with this match, with the heavyweights. Very different style, obviously.
Big haragoshi attempt from Erdenebilig. And now she gets pinned because she left her arm behind.
And the hold is on. The Brazilian has got a pin to the ground.
It's going to be very difficult to escape. Normally, in heavyweight matches, once you're pinned, there's a very little chance to escape. Erdenebilig's mistake cost her the match. She came in without the rotation and left her arm behind, which enabled her opponent to pin her by turning her over.
Sibila Facholi of Brazil takes the bronze medal. I'm already looking ahead to this match, the Women's Open gold medal contest, and we will see Maya Akiba of Japan face Mijin Han of Korea. This is Maya Akiba's second final of the games, and a second chance to beat Mijin Han, who won their over 70 kilo category on Thursday. So it's the second gold medal match that these two fighting against each other at the Universiade. Clock is counting down. We're going to head into golden score.
This looks like a repeat of the final from the over 70 kilograms category earlier. We saw this yesterday.
Three minutes 30 of golden score, and I wonder if we're going to start seeing some mistakes, some lapses in concentration as the two women get more and more tired.
Another Haraguchi attempt from Akiba.
Akiba working so hard at the moment.
And she has good entry, good contact, but just can't get the rotation because Han has such good defense.
Oh, here's the penalty for this time. It's a third penalty to the Korean. And for the second time between these two at this Universiad, the medal is decided on penalties. This time, though, it's Han that suffers the third penalty and will have to make do with silver. Maya Akiba of Japan, 21 years of age, takes the gold. So two big medal matches between Korea and Japan have both gone Japan's way this evening here in Naples.